to WWE.
Enjoying the experience was the priority.
Rousey's the Raw Women's Champion!
It was so much more than I ever hoped it could be.
I left home. I've worked hard.
I wanted that main event spot to main event WrestleMania. I wanted the people to want to see it.
WrestleMania, it's the be-all, end-all of what we do.
This week is just one big adrenaline rush. Let's do this. It's what you live for.
Even in my wildest dreams, when I was 4 or 5 years old, wanting to be at WrestleMania, you couldn't have told me it would have been like this.
It was possible that I wasn't going to ever be medically cleared.
It's very heartbreaking when it's something that's out of your control.
This is my second chance of being in the ring. I'm not going to let it go for anything.
Ending my career with Triple H is a storybook ending.
I've been out of the ring for 5 years. Working my ass off for this. All it pays off.
Kofi Kingston, you have the support of 30 million people here in Ghana.
The whole 11-year wait to be champion, it wouldn't have been as meaningful if it had happened any other way.